pattern making in fashion designing. This is known as a symmetrical design, which means the left side and the right side are the same. But what if I was doing a, say, like a one shoulder design? For example, what if I did something like this is asymmetrical design, which means the left side and the right side are not the same. Hello everyone, my name is Nino Villa. I'm your instructor. Fashion designing online, all courses available right now at Fashion Premier Academy. Check it out. Click the link below. I will see you in class.